Ask most college students how much they will owe when they graduate, and about two-thirds can't answer the question. Investigate TV consumer investigator Rachel DePompa talks with the experts about why you need to make sure your son or daughter understands their student debt.
As your child prepares to head off to college, do them a huge favor. Teach them the ins and outs of their student loan. Have a real conversation about that debt, interest rates, and how much they need to make coming out of college. Cherry Dale with the Virginia Credit Union helped us put this list together.
So you want to know who holds the loan and then also when the loan is due. So how long do you have between the time you graduate or drop, if you were to drop out of school, to when you have to start making payments on that?
You could have multiple lenders or companies to pay back, so show them now how to monitor their credit and log on for a free report each year. Student loans are reported to the credit bureau, so explain to them what happens if they don't pay. Teach them the interest rates and how that adds up over time. This isn't just to prepare them for paying back student loans. It's also a great life lesson. For Investigate TV, with this Watching Your Wallet, I'm Rachel DePompa.
Stick around. Up next on Valley News Live at 6, those details about the fireworks show tonight in Fargo and when student athletes will be allowed back at UND.